Hello, everybody. This is the one and only Mr. LP, Steven Sykes. I'm here with the Hampton Warriors basketball game in Chesapeake, and I got one of the great players on the team. Your name?
Jarod Williams.
Mr. Williams, how you been doing today?
I'm good, you?
All right. What are you looking forward to today's game?
I'm looking to get up and down, fast-paced game, make them run a little bit because it's a bigger team. So we're going to make them run, make them move around, get them tied a little bit faster.
And what position do you play, sir?
Guard.
How do you enjoy playing guard out here?
It's good. You get to orchestrate a little bit more. You got to, like, help your other teammates, like, the big stuff. You got to know where everybody's supposed to be at.
What's a part of the game that you had to learn to improve yourself throughout the season that you feel that you took your game to the next level?
Just being consistent and, like, making all the shots that you're supposed to make.
Where are you from, sir?
Danville, Virginia.
Oh, I know where you're at. So you're a GW?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm a Lancer.
Sorry.
I'm a Law Park Lancer and things like that. What brought you down here 4 hours down east?
I went to college and University of Detroit. I got family down here, so when I moved down here, I started teaching. So it's kind of like a good outlet.
What things that you saw in a 757 area that you could change in a big game of basketball than what we grew up in down in Martinsville and Danville?
It's more people, so it's more talent around. So you always got to be on your P's and Q's around here. Never go to the gym slacking.
Amen on that. Your family still see you out here playing game and getting involved and stuff. What does it mean to be able to play in front of your family and friends and what you're trying to do?
It feels good because, like I said, I've been away from home for 4 years. So, like, getting all of my family to actually be able to come to a game is a good feeling. Make me play harder.
What part of the game that you see differently now that you didn't see as a youth?
That's a tough one. The maturity and the pace of the game. You know, like when you're younger, you just got one pace, and that's to get up and get down. Right here, you kind of got to change pace to make your moves and make your shots and just be all on the floor.
What are some of the things you see the 757 area is growing is in the last 4 or 5 years? It's gained a lot more people. People and our youth is just going a whole bunch of different ways.
Yeah.
What's some of the lessons that you learned growing up that you're trying to show the youth out there?
Just work hard, keep your grades intact. So if you don't have the option of going to school for sports, you can go to school for academics. And any free school is good school.
Anytime you can keep an extra dollar in your pocket is always important.
Always, always.
What type of work do you do besides playing basketball, sir?
I'm a teacher. I teach at Jaycox Elementary.
Okay, grade and what subject?
Fifth grade math and science.
So now, keeping up with the kids here and then your brothers here, where sometimes it's hard to tell who's the adults and the kids.
Oh, yeah, easy. Because I always get on my class about joking on each other, and that's all we do here is joke on each other. So, like, I contradict myself a lot, but don't let them see this video.
Nah, we ain't going to let them see that video. Keeping up with those type of subjects and bringing here, what kind of transition exchange that you see that's helped you on both sides?
Just being professional, basically. Because, like I said, I've been playing basketball my whole life, so this is kind of like the first job I ever had. So just being professional.
Amen. How can people follow you and keep up with you in the game?
Excuse me?
How can people follow you online, social media, and follow your game and your mission?
My Instagram is at jboy04.
You have to spell that. Not everybody went to Sesame Street.
Yeah. Regular J, BOY04. And then my Twitter is J_boy4. Spelled the same way, just not a zero, with just a four.
Amen. I thank you very much for your time. I'm going to let you get back to your team and the coaches. And I thank you for your time, man. And good luck today, man.
Thank you.
No problem. Bye-bye.